Hey guys, it's Sarah, and this week's video is going to be my top 10 favorite Supernatural episodes. Now, there's a lot. They're about to hit 300 in a couple weeks or so. So, you know, it was really hard to choose, so I did two top 10 only. But if you want me to do another top 10, I totally will do it, without a doubt. But if you don't know, Supernatural is one of my favorite shows. Also, I'm in a new filming location, as you can see. I filmed here in the past, but I really want to, like, make it my filming place. So, I'm going to say the description that's on Google, and then insert the promo. So that's not in any specific, like, order. They're just my top 10 favorite ones, that, like, each, yeah, whatever. So number one is the pilot episode. I love this episode so much. I don't like many pilot episodes, but Supernatural take that.
Dad's on a hunting trip. He hasn't been home in a few days. I swore I was done hunting for good.
Like, I really love season one, and I usually hate season ones. So, the description is, when their father goes missing, Dean and Sam follow the clues from his phone messages until they get a small town where they encounter a violet spirit called White Woman in White. Basically, it sets up the whole show, and they did a good job at it. Two is 1/6 Skin.
Next Tuesday.
We're not like other people.
We're here to help.
Two brothers hunt for a being that can assume anyone's identity.
Guy's walking around with my face, okay? I want to find him.
What have you done with him?
It's me, alright?
Where's my brother?
Fresh Supernatural, next week.
And a shapeshifter adopts likeness to others and murders people. Ooh, okay, so we're in the future, / I'm editing this video. But I'm going to replace the episode that I said in the video, but okay, it doesn't really matter. Next episode is 2/7, The Usual Suspects.
My name is Dean Winchester, and I did not kill anyone.
You're suspected of torturing and murdering a young woman.
We make this quick.
You arrogant bastard.
Murder?
Dean's a bad guy.
He didn't kill anyone. Where is he?
His life is over.
You're a cocky son of a bitch.
Wait!
Sam and Dean investigate the murders of a lawyer and his wife who claimed to see ghosts before they died. Local detectives arrest Sam and Dean for a double murder before they find the ghost. Now back to the actual video and past me. 312, Justin Bellow.
You have the right to remain silent.
Hi, guys. It's been a while.
Next Thursday.
You have any idea who we're about to bring in here?
A supernatural full night event.
You got the wrong guys.
Everyone here is in terrible danger.
They're dead. I think they're all dead.
Oh, my God.
They're out there and they're coming in here.
So how do we survive?
Open the doors. Let them all in. And we fight.
They're coming!
It's gonna be a long night, fellas.
You're all gonna die.
Supernatural.
Sam and Dean break into Bellow's apartment to get the call back, but she is tripped off Agent Hendrickson regarding their whereabouts, and they are arrested. Now, I just love the episodes where they're in jail because it's so funny, and like them trying to escape, and like, oh, demons are real, and they're like, no, they're not, and then something happens, and you know, yeah. I watch this episode all the time. It's so good. Number 5, obviously 401, Lazarus Rising.
The Quran spoke
Kabbalah's great war, and Buddha battled against Samsara. The Torah spoke of the end of days, and the great book foretold the battle of good and evil. It's here.
Supernatural. This is where Castiel comes in. Dean awakes in a pine box free from hell in a joyous reunion with Sam and Bobby. Sam and Dean and wonder what pulled Dean from hell and what will they want in return. 5-8, changing channels.
What's happening? Just the end of the world.
This Thursday.
Trickster trapped us in TV land.
You're a brilliant coward.
Appears to be a roll of quarters jammed down his throat.
Jackpot.
300 channels?
Nothing's on.
How long do we have to keep doing this?
You might die in here.
How was that funny?
Supernatural.
Dean and Sam are thrown into an alternate universe by the Trickster, where there are characters in different TV series. No, this one's so funny. Like, I don't know, I just really like this one too. Like, I like the funny episodes, but also really like the serious ones. It's weird. And then 509, The Real Ghostbusters.
That makeup is amazing.
Ghosts are running this joint.
The only thing stopping Sam and Dean from saving the day is, Sam and Dean?
Dad said I might have to kill you.
Kill me.
Just about all community theater I can take.
Supernatural, all new. Next.
A fan tricks Dean and Sam attending a supernatural fan convention. This one's funny too. See, I like the funny ones, you know. Yeah. 615, which is an iconic episode. It's The French Mistake.
Run!
Next Friday, the boys crash into a world.
That was just great.
Where they're not themselves.
It's a TV show.
Because they're themselves.
You're Jensen Ackles and I'm Jared Padalecki.
What, now you're Polish?
Cut! Supernatural. For all
After Raphael attacks Castiel and his allies, Balthazar tries to protect Sam and Dean by sending them into an alternate universe where basically they're Jared and Jensen themselves and not Sam and Dean. It's really funny. 9 is 10-2 Rankenbach. I'm probably pronouncing that really wrong. I'm sorry.
Whatever happened, we will fix it.
What I'm gonna do to you, Sammy, you have no idea.
Supernatural, only next Tuesday at 9, 8 Central.
Crowley notices Dean's increasing level of aggression. A vengeful man named Cole captures and tortures Sam. Okay, I really love the Demon Dean, like, section of the show. It was great. Yeah, this one's just really good because, yeah. 10-5 fan fiction.
November 11th.
We're all here because you love Supernatural.
The 200th episode is going to do something scary. Sing.
There is no singing in Supernatural.
Supernatural, all new 200th episode special event.
A Sam Dean investigated teacher's disappearance. They are stunned to learn that the school is presenting a musical based on their life. It's Supernatural the Musical. This one's really funny too. I like, I don't know, but yeah, I said that's really, it's really funny like 300 times, but they really are. And Supernatural is such a good show. Yeah, it's 14 season. I also did include season 14 in this because it's still going on, and yeah, but I do have one favorite episode from the season so far, but if I do another one, I would put it in there. So if you want me, again, if you want me to do another one, hit the like button and I totally will do it. Yeah. So if you think about watching Supernatural, do it. I finished all the seasons in about a month. You can watch it on my vlog channel. I vlogged my entire experience. So, yeah. And I think that's it. I did do the Supernatural tag, and I'm going to bring back the fandom videos because I did take a break from them because I've done like so many of them. But basically, it's looking that I'm like a fandom channel now, so you know. Just gonna go with it. So, yeah, I will talk to you guys next week. I love you. Bye. Check out my merch.
Everything we've been through, I know the truth. The damn you.